Happy Birthday, Canada! YTV presents the CFNY Canada Day Festival, starring Crash Test Dummies, King Apparatus, Skydiggers, Teenage Head, The Dream Warriors, Violent Femmes, Spirit of the West, and Blue Rodeo. The Canada Day Festival is brought to you in part by Pepsi. It's got what it takes. Now, here are your hosts, Laurie Hibberd, Dani Elwell, and Michael Q.
Celebration of Canada Day.
That's right. And who are you?
I'm Laurie Hibberd.
And I'm Michael Q. We're celebrating 124 years young today.
I'm Dani Elwell. I'm from CFNY. We're here celebrating 15 years of the station and 5 years actually here at Molson Park.
Unbelievable. And we have a fantastic show for you today. Help me out here. We got the Violent Femmes.
King Apparatus, Skullface.
Blue Rodeo's up later.
That's right. Fantastic. But right now, we have the band of all bands taking Canada by storm. We're not going to keep you waiting any longer. Here they are, ladies and gentlemen, the Crash Test Dummies. Woo!
Well, thank you kindly. Folks, I'd like to introduce to you now on my left my very good friend, Mr. Ben Darville, who will be playing for you this afternoon in the same song. Simultaneously, two harmonicas, the mandolin, and a very phallic-shaped looking percussion instrument known as the shaker.
Still
This year they're the seasons of my discontent. But I cannot rewrite my old diaries. But I can only recall all the things that came and went. That's what I came for. That's what I hope for. So much. It may be that I'd like to, but I won't fall in love. Go on a trip together. We could go to the British Isles, hike around the Scottish Islands. You thought still saying there would be perfect for us, 'cause we're both youths, so they would really suit us. Next number we're going to do for you now is in a style I'm sure you're all intimately familiar with. It's of course the Celtic rhythm and blues and fusion genre, in which the sort of pseudo-Celtic end of things are taken care of by the lovely Ellen Reed to my right on the tin whistle, and in which the rhythm and blues end of things is taken care of by, of course, the reasonably handsome and certainly very talented Mr. Ben Darvill to my left on the blues harp. This is called Here on Earth I'll Have My Cake. Thank you. I can't beg enough into these years. I don't care if spring, summer, winter, fall. Make no fuss about the seasons, cause I like them all. Here on earth, I have my cake. Gonna eat it too, make no mistake. If it's a question of to be or not to be, yeah. Put on my boots and go see what I can see. Well, my grandpa, a good Christian, I'll be there. Work like a dog, cause put a roof over his head. He said that when he died, he did his reward. Cause heaven's a place where you don't pay room and board. Here on earth, let my cake, gonna eat it too, make no mistake. Cause if it's a question to be or not to be, put up my boots and go see what I can see. Heaven is the place I go. All Saint Pete are gonna serve me my pie in the sky. And I say Pete, the side of ice cream if you don't mind. Here on earth, I have my cake, gonna eat it too, make no mistake. Cause if it's a question of to be or not to be, put on my boots and go see what I can. Put on my boots, go see what I can. I put on my boots and go see what I can see.
Okay, we're going to take a little break right now, but when we come back, we're going to ska away with King Amaratas.
All right, stay with us.
Don't go away.
We'll be right back with more of YTV's Canada Day celebrations.
This next number, which is called The Country Life.